Baldur!
Allange, Gaston.
Well, well, Princess Letitia. I did not expect you would dare to follow us all this way.
Baldur, what have you done?
Integration, my child. My power now exceeds imagining. It is no small wonder there are so many scorpions spread throughout the universe.
But how? I am certain that man was not integrated when he first came aboard.
There was still some time until our escort from Central would arrive, so we had him added to the network a tad early.
From the wedding?
The Emperor was most impressive. His integration went flawlessly.
Baldur, what is it you hope to bring about with this power?
As an Emperor, it is only natural to desire peace and prosperity for my people. Halcyon days lie ahead for the subjects of Vale in all of Astar 4 through Scorbium integration. Our planet will be connected. One network, one beating heart, free of war and suffering.
And you would still call them people?
Yes.
Nevertheless, I cannot allow centralist Scorbium to bring such a thing to pass.
Baldur! Astar 4 is not ready for this power from the stars. I shall end your ambitions here.
Exercise caution.
You yet need convincing. You may rest assured, I have no desire. Nay, my sweet beloved daughter. Deliverance. Integration. Await. Faster peace without end. As Scorpion. As will you all. Humans fight each other as well as we do not. Only through conflict can understanding emerge.
Too slow. Keep your distance. Say goodbye. Too slow. This should do it. As you asked.
Told me about you out there. Shepard. Using the Scorpion will save the arm you lost as a child in an instant.
My salvation will be at my own hand, not your self-righteousness.
Another day.
You are strong indeed, Scorpion Warrior.
Absurd. How can he be so strong so soon after integration?
Yeah, no kidding. He's on a completely different level than other Scorpion.
Emergency communication from the Vela Gulf. Ray, the Astoria is approaching Scorpion Ship Bravo at high speed.
The Astoria?
Those bastards love to hide.
Get out of there, Ray. They're gonna fire!
It would seem we are done here.
Yes, it would. Our escort from Central has arrived.
The Astoria is connected with the Centralists?
Would knowing that change anything? This ship will be destroyed, along with your own.
Colonel Valange, is this truly what you desire? Lola lives. She awaits your return.
There's no going back for me.
I am truly sorry, Princess Leticia. I find myself unable to save you.
Baldur!
Damn it!
It's the Astoria. They're changing course, and they've locked onto us. We can't shake them!
And run!